Wait. And the husband is doing what?
He's asleep.
That's stupid and I don't like it.
Why? Because it wasn't Howard's idea. Why does everything have to be your way or no way?
Because it's my project, and if you don't like it, you know where the door is.
This is my career.
And I am your wife.
We'll have other anniversaries.
I wouldn't bet on it. Howard, I want you to take me in the bedroom and make love to me like you've never done before.
No.
It's been a month.
Come on now, you're exaggerating.
Actually, it's been 2 months.
You know what, you need to tell that brother that if he don't make you number one, you're gonna two-step your way out of his life.
I'll never leave Howard. I've been in love with that man since I was a kid.
He's the only man I've ever been with.
You don't know what you're missing.
Hello?
Hey, how you doing, man? My car stopped just down the road, and I was wondering if I could use your phone.
What makes you an expert? And who the hell are you?
Oh, this is,
Silk.
Yeah.
Is the name. See, I just happen to know women.
Oh, and I thought we were writing.
And you must be the lady of the house. Let me guess. You're an artist, right?
Oh. That's something I used to enjoy doing.
So, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
No, you don't look fine.
I heard it earlier, but I'm fine.
Let me take a look at it.
It's okay.
Please. I want to help you. How's that? Happy anniversary.
How'd you know?
Well, I saw the decorations and they're beautiful.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
His name is Andrew Anderson. He may be going by an alias, though.
He was here, man.
This man was here?
Yes! I played cards with him.
Which way did he go?
Hey,
he walked. So what's up for another game of poker? I want you to go away with me.
Where?
Doesn't matter. As long as we get to be together.
No.
Very disappointing.
No!
So how long will it take to get back? I know things may seem a little awkward right now, but just give it time. Everything will work out.
Where's your shirt?
Don't make me get ugly, okay?
Huh? You already are.
No, I haven't been yet. But I'll show you ugly. Don't you ever! Motherfucking like talk about my woman like that. You understand me? Why don't you leave him alone?
Silk, stop, please. It's about time.
What do you want?
Have you ever heard the phrase, the wrong place at the wrong time? Huh? Get the fuck over there.
Honey, where are you, huh? I hope you want me just as much as I want you. Right this minute. Yeah.
Why? Get over, you asshole.
What?
Yeah.
Debbie, don't do this.
Now what?
No.
Huh? What, nigga? Oh.
Fuck that slapish.
Tastes almost as good as your pussy, baby.
Yeah.
What the fuck you doing?
I'm giving you love, baby boy.
I know you ain't about to cut my
shit
off.
Oh, yes, we are, Mr. Motherfucking Lover. Pull that motherfucker
don't
out.
Fucking do that
oh,
shit.
Yeah. That's
don't do
right.
That shit.
It ain't like you could use it in jail. Or maybe you can. Maybe you have.
Won't be able to make love no more.
You fucking punk. Take it like a man.
You wanna do that?
On three.
Debbie!
A count is do always
it.
Good.
Don't do it! Don't play with me.
One.
Listen to me. Don't fucking do that. You don't wanna do that
wait,
shit!
Wait.
Wait!
What the hell is going on here? What are you gonna do with that in your hand? And I'm not talking about the knife.
Debbie, you all right? I need to get out of here. Let's wait outside.
I can't let you do that. We can't let you do that.